killing people right there.
The US teenager accused of shooting three people during a Black Lives Matter protest last year breaks down as he gives evidence.
A US teenager charged with shooting three people during civil unrest on the streets of Wisconsin last year has taken the stand in his own defense. Kyle Rittenhouse broke down in tears, forcing a brief recess as he described how he was cornered by several men and acted in self-defense. The teen has pleaded not guilty to all charges against him.